Hello everyone, Oji-san here. What a beautiful sunny day it is in Fukuoka. It's 9:30 a.m. and we've just stepped out of our hotel ready to embrace our 14th and final full day in Japan. Can you believe it's been 2 weeks already? Time truly flies when you are having a blast. Today's agenda is all about relaxation and soaking in the city's vibes. We will indulge in a bit of shopping, save for some local delicacies, and explore the hidden gems at Hakata Station. Speaking of which, there's a secret spot up there that most tourists miss. So stay tuned until the end of the video. We are currently strolling through the Tenjin Back Alley neighborhood, just around the corner from our hotel. This route gives us a glimpse into a quieter side of the city. Tenjin is a central hub, bustling with shops and eateries, yet these alleys offer a serene contrast. The clean and orderly streets of Japan never cease to amaze me. Up ahead this road, we will be on Tangents Main Street. Oh look, there's a giveaway of old comics. I'm definitely grabbing one. It's a fun way to brush up on my Japanese. Arigato gozaimasu. There is a line of people over here. They must be queuing for the famous I'm Donut shop. You can see that ahead of us is the Grand Mitsukoshi shopping mall. Our next stop is just a bit further at Don Quixote, Japan's discount wonderland. I love how the streets are adorned with beautiful flowers. Okay, we have arrived at Don Quixote. We will go to shop here. She is in her happy place. Look how much we got. Time to head back to the hotel to drop this off. Thankfully, our hotel is not that far. Next, we will have our lunch at Ikuosa Fukuoka Ramen at Hakata Station. A bowl of delicious pork bone soup ramen awaits. After our meal, we wandered through Amu Plaza in Hakata Station and stumbled upon a hidden gem on the rooftop. While here, she took the time to have a shut-eye to rest. I guess having a 14-day adventure took its toll. This place is called Subame no Mori Plaza, which you can access by using the escalator at the top floor of Amu Plaza. It is literally the rooftop of Hakata Station. It is a serene place where people can relax and visit an observation deck to see Fukuoka City. There is also a small shrine here. Now, let's go explore. This is a sakura tree. this one is at the end of blossoming. As you can notice, the green leaves getting thicker. Up ahead there is the small shrine. It is a railroad shrine for people to pray for safe journey. Up the stairs, you'll find a free observation deck offering a 360-degree view of Fukuoka. This road will lead to Canal City Tenjin. What I love about this city is its unique blend of urban landscape and the surrounding mountains, creating a stunning panorama. Alright, it's time to wake her up. In the next video, we will be heading to Ohori Park to enjoy a lovely afternoon. Please join us in part 2 for more adventures. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. See you in the next video.